our channel. Medyo marami nangyari last year. Went home for some emergency. So first time namin pumunta na lang ng airport kahit wala pa kami ticket. And then doon na kami na-purchase ng ticket. Thanks God kasi that time na nangyaring emergency, open na yung border. So what we did was, since wala kami nakuha ang flight from Sydney to Manila, nag-ano pa kami, Sydney to Melbourne. And then, Melbourne to Hong Kong, layover namin ay Hong Kong to Cathay Pacific, and then Hong Kong to Manila. Halos wala pang mga pasahero that time kasi since kaka-open ng borders, tapos marami pang mga restrictions. So, uncertain talaga yung travel na yun, but because of the emergency, nag-take kami ng risk. And then during that time, kailangan pa namin mag-quarantine. Siyempre, pag-land sa Manila, dyan na be ang first stop. Thank you!